It's hard to trust my judgment after trusting you. All I have for myself is resentment.
Good morning, guys. Today's on Monday. I just hope it's going to be a beautiful week, a great week. Good things are going to happen to me. I'm not going to be stressed. Yeah, guys, I hope this will be a good week. Anyways, today's job. Today my grandmother took my jacket. So navai ini ka blanketi. Look inside. It looks like a blanket. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm so glad naangalia barabara. There's no traffic today. I want to go and buy chapati so that I can eat for breakfast. So let's go and do that and then we go to work. Hey, kuna baridi. Watu wanajitumanga asubuhi, they're so blessed. Hear me out. Kama unajitumanga, you're blessed in abundance and never feel bad. Hati kuna baridi. Amka, enda job, enda shule, fungua hiyo biashara. I talked about this on my last vlog. But ebuko amkeni. Amkeni, guys. Don't allow yourself to be in the group of people who are sleeping. Okay? If you can, if you're sleeping because hakuna job, hakuna biz, it's also okay. And if you have a chance of waking up, wake up, chase your dreams, and let God do the rest, okay? So let's go. Wow, enlightening ni poa. You heard what I said. Wake up, chase your dreams, let God do the rest. Okay.
Got a clue what goes on inside my heart. It gets worse when we're apart. True, it's always you. And I knew that from the start we would be a work of art. I'm not really one to be playing these games. You're not really sure, but it's one and the same. Took my thoughts, burned them into flames. thoughts of you remain. It's all always what we should be. Hurry up, dear, and set me free. 'Cause I can't deal with the hurt no more. Just be sure if you close that door. You ain't got a clue what goes on inside my heart. It gets worse when we're apart. True, it's always you. And I knew that from the start we would be a work of art. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. Are you for me? I won't let it get ugly. And if we're struggling, I hope that you'll still love me. Are you for me? I won't let it get ugly. And if we're struggling, I hope that you still love me.
Guys, I don't know if you can see my outfit. Even Danaka, this is how it looks. On Tuesday, I'm going home. I'm tired. It's on Monday. Sipendi Mondays, so I assume Monday.
Skip.
It's on Monday, guys. Sana kaje naweza kapoa kipara.
Mwenyo.
Mwenyo. Niko na nyale. Anyways, let's go.
Mona Lisa,
I'm not afraid to die.
So guys, when you figure to home say, tell me why. Me, I'm even shocked. You know my friend Amy. So you see they were acting as we met in the morning, they were acting. They were acting in the morning. I don't know, it's not clear. Yeah. They were acting in the morning. So sai ameingi okay, amegonga, nikamwambia ingia, akaniambia, hey, kuna mtu anataka kuchaji simu. All of a sudden naona mwanaume ameingia kwangu. Nikamwambia, hey, hapana. I don't know. Me, I have boundaries, guys. I have a lot of trauma, especially with men. Sasa mimi nashangaa mtu tu ameingia kwangu. They don't knock. And then the fact that Amy akuniuliza kwanza, we'll have to talk about that so that at least she knows I have boundaries. Unajua, she's that friend of mine mwenye amezoeana na watu kwa estate, which is okay. But sasa unaona mimi hapa kwangu, uwezi ambia tu mwanaume akuje tu. Alikuwa ananiambia ati because I'm the friend mwenye ako na wifi na mwenye na nini, mwenye niko na kuna mali kaluleni on the other side, hakuna stima. So she was telling me because I'm the friend like mwenye ako na stima na mwenye ako na wifi, niache tu akamu, sijui anafaa ku edit sijui hiyo movie they upload. And then I'm just like, haiwezekani. And it's not in a bad way, but I wish she would have asked me first. Unajua amekuja tu na huyo mtu na mi simjui, unaona mi I... Anyways, wameenda tena. And I don't know what to say, guys. Monday has really been a roller coaster after saying in the morning, I hope it's going to, but it has not been a bad day. I don't want to generalize one bad experience with saying that it's a bad day. And then asubuhi, guys, this is my outfit. Nilifa nikienda job, this is my outfit. Tell me why. There's a neighbor. Munyana work like second floor from where we work. Ananiambia ati nimevaa nguo za kulala. Today has really been such an experience, but I just feel like, I don't know, people are different. Sasa uwezi hata kasirikia mtu, you understand? Because mi mtu ameingia tu. Sasa unaona mi, my thing is, the moment you allow someone to come in my house, naishi ghetto, someone will, mtu atajua nyumba yako inakaaje. Ndio hata mi personally, mi na believe mtu mwenye anaibiwa, this is someone who has come, mtu huyu ni mtu ameingia kwako, amejua kwako kuna kaaje. So the fact that Amy ameenda tu, mtu tu amekuja tu kwangu, yeah, I'm shocked, guys. Anyways, I'm going to take my jiko to mamboni, nichukue moto. I'm shocked. Hata mnaezasikia kwa sauti yangu natetemeka, cause men are not allowed in my house. Mi nimeshtuka, honestly. Hey, and then wako, yani mtu ashai kuja kwako kaa kona haraka. Hey, wacha nifungue.
Amekubali akaenda tu naye.
Mimi nimeshtuka. Mimi unajua watu wa kujengi hapa kwangu.
Alafu unaona yeye ako na ile aria. Unaona hiyo lapi? Ndio unaona vile sasa tunakutingi zile ma movie hizo hizo mavitu. Sasa hiyo lapi ndio azinsile temiko. Ina. Alafu imezima. Alafu hizo sasa yanafaa kutuma.
Mimi unajua mimi ni msichana naishi peke yangu. Unaleta tu mtu anayeishi. Alafu unajua ajagonga. Ameingia tu. Unaona
maliza kwanza.
Niambiange nikifanya.
Azin ulikuwa na maanisha? Unaweza kufanya na mtu jokes mtu mmezoeana, but kama hamjazoeana.
Boundaries.
Yo jamaa amekuja
aka unaweza taka mtu kujoke sivyo?
No 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 na hadi bondi yetu iko weak sana siwezi.
Kuna mtu anayezoea hizo.
Because yo jamaa amekuja akanipiga mabare za mgongo. Nikaichukulia personal. Na nilikuwa nimeshika spade kwa mkono. Sasa nilikuwa nimeinama, sasa nikainuka juu hivi. Nikasema acha aendelee ku yani aonge kitu ya ujinga ama nisonge karibu. Na mchapa nio spade na mimi naenda. I don't care your money. My health is my priority. Your money is
free. Health and money ni combination deadly lakini kifika mali.
You cannot buy health bana.
Peace of mind though is to buy.
Sasa hizi uko live ama ini nini na record?
Uko live. Na vlog tu.
Itakuwa nasema ngati TBT. TBT. Ende ni watch movie yangu hadi kwa nyumba. For the first time.
Na msa liko nani na bo? Kevo.
Ukevo huu. Clients wake ama ni mtu umu? Maboni mchukue.
Maboni ni celeb kwa hii chani.
Maboni?
Tebuko chukua.
Maboni?
Yeke nye kwa aji, niko sawa?
Maboni? Niko sawa, mama niongeze tena.
Maboni, can you tell us something? We are live on KTN. How is they doing?
Unaenda kwa movie gani kwanza?
Na chingine na movie ya horror mimi.
Gani?
From.
From ni horror.
Season 2. Nikat. Si umesema nisikuchukue uso.
Sana umesema sikuchukue uso. My channel literally.
Can you tell us something?
Do not give up on yourself.
It's an interview. Be serious.
Simba niko serious.
Yeah.
I'm telling them something.
Yeah.
So ngale chikunwe ni cameraman, you're fired.
Okay.
What I am going to tell you guys, do not give up on yourself. Do not give up on your dreams.
Okay.
Na position yenye uko sahi. Yes, the position yenye utaishi milele na milele. So usi give up.
Okay, and what can you tell us about how you are going to give up? Unaweza ukawaambia nini?
Wasi give up. Una give up why?
Ipo siku.
Your life is maisha yako ndio inaanza. Una give up senye maisha yako ndio inaanza. Moshi na kuomba wewe mmoja.
Nimekata, nimeanzisha ingine.
Naweza kuambia tu don't give up.
Ipo siku.
Mimi sikuwa hiyo naweza fika mali niko sahi bali tu yenye sina stress. My goal is kutokuwa na stress.
Okay.
Nikupepete moto.
And the last question, Lavi. What about, what can you tell this young generation?
Young generation?
Yes.
Maisha yako ndo inaanza. Mwache kujifanya ni kando, you are 50 years. You're just young and kiki.
What if your future is not bright?
Kuna mtu mwenye future yake si bright. Kuja kukwana na huku ni waambie vizuri. Hakuna mtu mwenye future yake si bright. Maboni si ni ukweli?
Ukweli maboni?
Hakuna mtu mwenye future yake si bright. Hakuna, mimi siamini kitu kama hiyo.
So you should just put effort.
Put effort. Mimi naambianga wasee kwa sherehe yangu kila saa mjitume. Jitume. Hakuna kitu free kwa hii maisha.
Okay, okay.
Na kama ni free hata you enjoy.
Okay, okay.
Okay, nini lingine?
Our next interview will be tomorrow, same time, same venue. Bye.
Good morning guys. Today is on Onion Tuesday. Tomorrow is Wednesday. Today's on Wednesday, guys. I'm headed to work. The weather is so bad. Let's go to work.
어떻게 힘들게 하나요? 마음이 그렇게 너만 찾고 있나요?
But guys, let me tell you something. I've been going live on TikTok on the evenings. That's why I've rarely been posting Nikitoka job and stuff. But I've just decided to be going live on TikToks maybe on Friday and Saturday, so that on the weekdays I just concentrate on YouTube and work. So yeah guys, I'm back now. Jana na juzi nilikuwa live jioni, so I wasn't able to do anything, but now I'm back and I'm better. Yeah guys, here's my outfit. Sifai kuvaa official, si lazima nivae official, so this is my outfit. Let's go to work.
Think so little of you.
yourself, but Riri, if you saw the things I see in you, you'd know that there's no better place in all the world than with you. And everybody knows when I'm with you, my thoughts can take a break. When I'm with you, I think I found my place. Oh, when I'm with you, I'm ready for the ride. I hope you know I love you. I love you with my life. I hope you know I trust you. I trust you with my life.
Good evening, guys. So I just finished washing my house. It was very dirty na I won't have time to do it tomorrow kwa sababu zingine unatokanga job late, so I won't have time. And today I feel very low and I wanted to talk to you guys about disrespect. Let me saying in Kiswahili ndio ina sound. I wanted to talk about madharau, and today I was feeling very bad because someone disrespected me. And I feel like people usually judge you because of your circumstance or because of where you are or the position that you're in life right now. And I just wanted to talk to you guys who feel the way I feel and they felt lonely, guys. I want to talk to people who feel disrespected. Mkono yangu imechoka. Let me put you on a tripod. I've put you on a tripod. So I was telling you guys, I hope I'm loud enough. I was telling you guys, I wanted to talk to the people who feel this way on a day-to-day basis. And one thing about life, it's never like meh. Some days inakuanga hivi, some days inakuanga hivi. Like life inakuanga hivi. So if you're feeling low, if you feel like someone has disrespected you, guys, today I was disrespected, and as I was coming back home, I remembered one thing God said. God said, I will prepare a table. God will literally prepare a table. And I feel like someone, most people disrespect you most of the time because they feel like this is who you are. This is the position that they've placed you in their life. And with time, what matters is not where someone has placed you in their life, but where you've placed yourself in your life. So no matter how someone treats you, it all depends on how you react to their treatment. I felt sad, guys. It's normal. Crying is normal. Feeling sad is normal. But do not let the way someone thinks of you determine the way you feel about yourself. I don't know if mnanielewa. So nikirudi home, the one thing that was always on my mind is how God is going to prepare a table. Guys, simu yangu ilikuwa imezima and I'm back. Aiko kwa sijui ni mbaya na technophones. As I was telling you guys, the only opinion that matters is in your life is the one that you have of yourself. Never give up on yourself. Never give anyone too much power to determine the person that you are. Always work hard for the life that you want. Nothing in this life cannot be achieved. Anything that you want can always be achieved. So work hard. That I always tell people on my channel, Jitume, like that is like the motto of my channel, Jitume, and everything will work out. Everything will work out. I do not believe that there's anyone in this life who God has said, oh, indo maisha taishi milele na milele. You just have to push yourself harder. I know being comfortable is very easy, but push yourself. It's only going to be for a while. And I've told myself I will not care about anyone's opinion of me, and I will not allow someone to judge me based on where I am right now, because this is just part of the journey. And let me tell you, you have to go through the journey in order to reach the destination. So sinata pressure, and I just want to tell you guys, I love you guys. Please subscribe, and I hope that I've given someone words of encouragement and it means something to you guys. I'll see you guys on the next vlog, and it's just my life. I don't know what will happen on the next vlog, so bye guys.